On Monday at around 12:30 p.m., assailants armed with machetes emerged from both sides of the checkpoint and attacked two field officers who were providing security to traffic officers at the roadblock located at Chiumpa Village, 5 kilometers to Luwero Town Council. At the barrio, the wife of the deceased, Fiona Likicho, called for speedy investigations by police to catch the killers who ended her husband's life.
Government intervene. Let us look into our children. How are they going to be educated? Because we wish them the best, because now their dad is not there. I'm left alone. I cannot afford to raise school fees for all these children. Please, you can hear my cry as a widow. Just do me a favor. I need an explanation about their death. I need justice. They can trust for those guys who killed him.
Dogs entered the bush after killing with the guns. And we're just walking by the road. The police has sniffer dogs, which were supposed to be brought at that time to continue searching. But they're just monitoring on the mirror. I said, please, something is lacking in your operations. I'm not happy. We are not happy as family. We want government to give us a report and at least accountability on the death of this young man.
She lamented that she now has to look after 4 children on her own and asked the police for help.
The widow, what am I going to do for these kids? Sincerely speaking, my husband was brutally injured, cut like a goat. But he had kids, plus a wife. He ended his life miserably and painfully in a uniform of the government.
Robert Mugume, the father of the deceased, revealed how his son was the only breadwinner in the family.
Andi abo yatubiriye umwana mu mugaso na tusindikira sente buri mwezi uko tutucyanye sobora ku rundi.
Police wonsonywe. I always fear one thing from the police. We are still investigating 5 years. We are still investigating 10 years. When are you doing the investigation? When is the investigation ending? People have been dying, issues have been going on. But we are still investigating for years and years. Please, this is your fellow comrade. This time try to activate and make sure that we have a concrete report to help us and guide us as family and members of this members of the family.
We are hurt because of the death, the untimely death of our son, Businge Ronald, who was hailing from here. It is very bad for someone who has committed himself to study, to work for government, to protect people and their property, as the slogan of police is to be murdered by.
According to the police, the assailants cut police constable Josephat Twinamasiko on the head and face, while police constable Ronald Businge was cut on the back before they stole 2 guns from them. Businge died on the way to the Luwero hospital. Businge was just 3 days old at his new station of work, having been transferred from Luengo district.
We shall get them.
Norman Musinga, the Rwenzori West Regional Police Commander, advised officers to always be alert when carrying out their duties.
Left and right. Move everything down.
Report by Jonan Tusingwiri for the news.